Well, I think that we can all agree that Ed would have been over the top with this celebration, this outpouring of love and affection. As we close, I know we non-musicians thank all of you talented people for coming together for the noblest of reasons to remember and celebrate one of us. Someone who cared deeply about life, about beauty, about music, and all the love that these special things engender. Thank you, Ed. Thank you all. Go in peace, go in love, with a song in our hearts.